Back to Chips Challenge 2. We are on level 197, block combo 4. I don't know if that means that there's like a block combo 1, 2, and 3, but, or maybe, oops, didn't mean to get steam in the way there. Or maybe it's just referring to the fact there's 4 dirt blocks in there, but we'll see here. I think the idea is that you're supposed to get the, at least a few of the dirt blocks in very specific places. Like, I want to say one of them is right there. So we need to be super careful about this. Hang on, let me figure out how I'm going to play this here. Okay, good. Okay. I think this can work-ish. Hopefully. Oh, man. I need to get a dirt block here in order to avoid any complications. I feel like once I do that, the rest of this is going to be pretty much easy. Ah. Okay, maybe this level is not going to be nearly as simple as I thought it was going to be. I mean, I saw this at the end of the last video and I thought, hey, this isn't going to be nice and simple. Yeah, I should have known better than that. I feel like I've reached my quota for where I can place these things. Okay, let me try moving stuff down here. This might be the best place, maybe? We'll see. Okay, I'm gonna try to get that one that's actually close to the area up there. I wanna say there was a Chuck's Challenge level that was kind of like this. Maybe? I forget. I just need to break these up a little bit better. That's the problem. Ah! I messed it up. Oh well. Start over anyway. I'm just thinking here because ultimately I'm gonna need to somehow fill this area and oops, I keep doing weird things like that. I need to fill this area in a way that doesn't waste anything, and why did I do that too? Okay, I'm just gonna put everything here for now. The goal is just to extract a brown block. That's the key. As long as we can do that, I think the rest of this is pretty much a cinch. It's just actually getting this part done that's the tricky thing. Okay, so I'm gonna do one more just to establish that there. Like that. Okay. Good. Now I can push you there. Okay. Then. This is still rather. Yeah. Maybe I should really be trying for this one. Because it's closer to the water over there, and it might actually be easier. Ah, but then there's the issue of getting over there and doing all that, and oof. Oh, man. Really? How am I gonna handle this? This is kind of a little ridiculous. Okay, I can at least push it up a space. That's something. Like I said, I feel like as long as I get one out, the rest of this shouldn't be that bad. It's just getting that one out. Okay, there we go. That's more like it. Wait, did I just trap myself in here? I hope I didn't. Oh no, I fear I did. Okay, hang on, we can recover from this. I just need to figure out a way to pull it off. Okay, so you go up there. Oh man. It looks so deceptively easy, but yet it's not. It is not easy at all. The thing is, once I get stuff down there, I think we'll be A-okay. Alright. Let's think this through. Wait, aren't I just redoing what I was doing there? Okay, let me try a slightly different approach here. If I just clear this out, somewhat at least, that might help. Oh, and I can get to this block now. Ah. I think I might take advantage of that. Okay, I'm just gonna slide everything toward here. That might be my best bet at this point. Wait, is doing that gonna lock everything in a way that's gonna mess everything up for us? I hope not. Let's just see here. I want to see how I can do this. I fear that by putting that one in the middle like that, that may have created an issue. Oh, and I just created an issue. Okay. We start off with 650 in seconds, so it's not bad. But man, this is a tough one. This is definitely deserving of a near final level spot, I'll say that much. Alright. Let me just try it. Not that. Come on, JB, what are you doing? Let's try moving everything around such that I can get to that one over there. That might be worth a try. And then now we can just slide everything over here, right? Hopefully. I don't know. This could be disastrous. Yeah, I had to slide it over there. Oof. This is not good. I don't want to push it back, but I think I'm going to be forced to do that. I really want to get that top one. That's the real prize, the top one. Okay. Slowly but surely, well, I don't even know if we're really making it all that closer. Let me restart again. Let me do the top one this time. I really shouldn't have been doing what I was doing there earlier. Oh, wait a minute. No, that's not going to help. I was doing it the wrong way. It's getting late, but I really want to finish this game. I really want to finish this. Oh, on, JB. You can do this. This isn't that bad. A simple ice block puzzle. This can't be that bad. Okay. So now I just need to work on getting it out. But now the middle is filled with blocks down the entire thing, and I just want the middle to be more free. That's the problem I'm having here. I just want the middle area to be a little freer. But there's only so much room I've got here. That's just not working out too well, is it? Okay, if I push this here for now, I might be able to make a little bit more of an indentation in here. There you go. Thing is, I don't really want to waste any more stuff over there on any of that. Wait, I can slide things around like this, right? Let's try that. Okay, well, that's basically kind of the same problem again. Ah, come on. Oh, wait, I can just enter from up here. Okay, never mind. Now the question comes with getting over to this side. Ah. There's always something blocking the way. I can't seem to find a way around the something blocking the way problem. How am I supposed to do this? I mean, I don't see how it's even possible. How are you supposed to do this? I mean, seriously. Okay, that looks nice, but again, we've got trouble here. If only I had an open space here somewhere. Pfft, wow. You know what? I'm just gonna look up the answer to this. I'm sorry, but this is ridiculous. Okay, what in the world are you supposed to do here? Okay, so we kind of had the right idea with that. Then you go there. Okay, I'm just curious which block gets extracted first. Is it this one? Doesn't seem like he's going for that one. Okay, so then we pull that out. Oh, wait a minute. Is the idea to... I find this whole concept of having to maneuver those blocks out of their little prison areas, cell things, really fascinating. Okay, so then... Okay. Okay, I get the picture. Interesting. And then we can shuffle everything around when we have to... Okay. Wow. Man, this is a tight one. This is just super tight. Wow. Okay. Well, at least with one less, the next puzzle should be easier, right? You'd think it would be. You'd think it would be, at least. So I'd probably go for that top left one next, but... Let's see. Let's just see what he's gonna do. The nice thing is, you could just move some ice blocks temporarily to the left side, get a dirt block to the top and move it to the right a little bit, and then eventually you could just switch them out, right? Yeah, okay, I'm just gonna start off with that idea. Let's just see how that works out. Alright, block combo 4. Okay, so the idea is to get this one out first. Makes sense, but still, this was quite a tough one to crack. Well, not was, it still is, but... Okay, so go over here. Okay, so the idea seems to be to get things down here such that we can move everything around. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna work on that now. Let's just see how this works. Okay, so we do this. So now, we can move this over here, and then that there. Okay, got it. Well, I don't want to do that. First of all, let me just scoot this all up here. That will help. Then we'll scoot all this around, like such. And then we'll move this upward a bit. Well, hang on a sec. Okay, there we go. Alright. We got this one down. So here's what I'm thinking. Push a few of these over here. Then we build up to another one here. This would be really crazy to optimize. This will be insane to optimize, actually. Okay. How am I gonna get that out? Hang on, we can do this. We're pros, we can do this. Okay, there we go. Now we can go around here and do that. Okay, so now what I can do is I can bring this guy, or these guys over here, and then bring the dirt block around. Alright. So their third and final dirt block, I believe, goes... Well, there's a fourth one, but I think the one that's crucial is... well, there's two crucial. They're over there on the far right. I think both of those will need to be used there. And we'll push both of them down. Alright. Now we can finally unravel the whole thing. That actually wasn't too bad. It was just a matter of getting that first part done. And I'm sorry if I'm just being a little impatient, but I really just want to see what the last few levels are like. Alright, so... go over here and get these guys next. Just be careful not to make any mistakes pushing them into a wall. We all know how well that's worked out before. Oh boy. Alright. We have much more room now, which is so good to see. Also, that was a little risky, but it worked out, so I'm not gonna complain. Alright, let's go down here. Alright, this is going really well. This is going really well. There we are. Let's get a couple more ice blocks, and then we'll use our dirt blocks. So yeah, at this point, I really have to wonder, did Chuck make three more of these? I'm kind of glad this is the only level like this in this set, just because I don't think this is a level that really needs another one like it to really work. I mean, this works really well as is. Alright, so now let's just go over here. Put this guy down over there. Okay, now we can just take the rest of the ice blocks up with us. Yeah, ice block optimizing. That's gonna be quite crazy. Okay, there we are. Good, good, good. Alrighty. Awesome. Alright. So now, the last three. Okay. Alright. Almost done. We're almost there. And now for the final block. Good, alright, we made it out, and we can move on to chip off the block. Ooh. Ooh, it's another one of these block levels. Ooh, man. This is going to be tough. Well, wait a minute, maybe not. Hang on. Like, something like that's not too bad. Okay, maybe we can do this. Hang on a sec here. Okay, hang on. This might work. It's just a matter of figuring out how to get to the exit with all this stuff in the way. Yeah, how are we gonna pull that off? Oh, and I think I trapped that there. Okay, this is an interesting concept. Very interesting concept. Yeah, because I can totally do something like this. Except not. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky. This is gonna be tough. I don't know how you're supposed to do this. Okay, I'm not gonna push them into the corners. I'm just gonna try some stuff out for now. I'll do that, but I won't actually, like, push anything into the corners for real. Okay, we got that at least. Okay, maybe this won't be so bad. Hang on. Yeah, we got a lot of room here. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah, this wasn't all that bad. Oh, wait a minute. It is all that bad. Yeah, okay. Okay, I think we were on the right track, though. I think we were on the right track. So just go up here. Then go up here. Oh, wait, I went on the wrong thing there. Hang on. Do this. This. Do that. Okay. This is what I meant to do. Thing is, how am I supposed to get the stuff in the middle there? That is going to be very challenging. But I think I can do it with that setup. I think it's possible. Okay. Alright, so now we go in here. And now we can get this. Awesome. Alright, that was actually wasn't so bad. That was very fun. And now, Room to Breathe by Nick Laria. Alright. So what is this all about? We got a bunch of boots and stuff, and we need to get rid of them to go through that. And then now, I'm assuming we get them again. Or not. Okay, there's something wrong with this. Start over. So I need to somehow get over there. Let's go on the railroad tracks and just see what that does. Oh, okay. Okay, well that's an issue. So we do that. Yeah, but I can't do anything with that. How are you supposed to do this? Huh. They can only go those two directions. Oh wait, I need to just go through here myself. I'm not supposed to do any of that yet. Okay, gotcha. But how am I supposed to get the flippers and stuff? That doesn't look possible at the moment. Oh well, let's go through here for now. Can do this. There's a bowling ball here, which I'm guessing I'm supposed to get and use to destroy this guy. Like that. And then I can go over here and do this business. And then go back and switch this again. Alright, so we're in a new area and oh. Okay. We got flashiness going on. Alright, you want to be like that, huh? Alright, so we got that now. I'm just going to do the obvious things until we know otherwise and we're supposed to do something else. Okay, so I'm supposed to use this somehow, but I can't take it through the green wall. But I can go through here with it. Oh, it's for that. Okay, so I'm supposed to make kind of a long round trip here with this thing. Okay. Gotcha. Man, green walls are going to be used to very interesting degrees to make some interesting block soaker bands. I'm looking forward to seeing how that turns out. Okay, so here we've got ourselves some bonuses, and then we got a teeth there. Wow, okay, what are we supposed to do with you? I'm assuming that turning that on was right, but... okay, we're ultimately supposed to get you up there. But how? Okay, I think we're just supposed to kind of make a run for it. There you go. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh boy. Oh boy. No! Okay, good. Oh wait, no, not good, because I need him to destroy the bomb. Ah. No. Teethy, no. Don't do that to me. Teethy? Did I really just call him that? Okay, here we go. So go through all this again. This is a really fun level, I'm liking it so far, and it's got a pretty nice straightforward feel to it. No, not that. That, there we go. Okay, then go back. Okay, there we go. Good, good, good. Then we go through here. Awesome. There's a... I think that's an AND gate up there. Okay. Ooh, we made it through that toggle door there. But not that one. Alright, so red... So wait, if you have the times two things, does it matter if you get them earlier or later? Because I wonder if maybe when you have them, all the bonuses you collect subsequently will be times two. That would be interesting to see. Alright, so I really need to trap you in here, basically. Okay, there we go. Drop. And let's do this. You go over there. Good. Alright. So now let me get you, and then go this way. And now I'm going to actually get rid of this? Huh, okay. And what is the key to this stuff here? I think I see. Huh. Let's try this out. So I'm gonna have kind of a chase race here. Okay, let's do this. What? Oh, that's right, there's gravel! Wow. How'd I miss that? That's just silly. That is just silliness right there. A fine dose of silliness. Alright. Alrighty, there we go. And then we get this done again. We really have to be careful with swivel doors. That seems to be... That and, what's the other one? Swivel doors, I think, are probably my main weakness in this game. There's another thing I'm not thinking of. I'm just trying to think of all these new elements. Speaking of new elements, by the way, I must say, since we're nearing the end of the game here, I'm very thankful that canopies were not abused in this game. I mean, they were only used practically in one level. I don't know if that's just because they were added later. I don't know how late they were added, but maybe if they were, that would explain that. Oh, you die if you get those. That's right. I keep thinking in CC1 logic with Microsoft, and that's right. I forgot about that. Ooh, okay. We're so close to complete victory. Whoops. There we go. That's more like it. Now that's more like it, Mr. Wayne. Okay, there we go. Awesome possum. Alright. Let's not do anything dumb here in this next room. I should just go through the teleport like normal, not try to do anything fancy-schmancy. Alright, here we go. Alright, teeth. No! Oh, I could have just waited there, and I would have had that. Why did I not do that? And my cycle key there didn't even work there for a minute. Okay, so that's the exit. I'm going to have to remember that. I think the way I did that was a little faster than normal. Sorry guys, I'm a little tired right now, but I'm really excited right now. This is fun. And I'm definitely looking forward to the last level. Like seriously, these last two decades of levels have been amazing. Like, I've really enjoyed these ones. They have been just spot on. Okay, so let's try not to get the teeth into a weird spot here. Okay. There we go. Okay, drop you. You can stay there. Okay, now go over here. Alright. Okay, so I think what I'm supposed to do here is I drop this to release him, but then I go back through. Like that. And then I go through here. Alright, so now I can go through this. Good stuff. Now, do I want to get all those chips? I just want to make sure. I'm assuming I go here, too. And oh, there's a wall right there. Well, well, okay. Was that a good idea, then? I'm not sure. And where does that even go? I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. Am I supposed to just tear down the red door with a bowling ball, or am I supposed to get the two bombs here? I'm gonna go with two bombs. Let's try that. Ooh. Ooh. This is a curious puzzle. Huh, how do I get this to work? There we go. And now I need to find some way for him to send him down. The thing is, I can't press down without pressing up. It's kind of a bit of a problem. Oh wait, I can just... Wow, I totally missed that. And now, I'm stuck. That's not good. Oh, wait. I'm not stuck. Okay. Not stuck after all. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I'm just trying to take it carefully here. Okay, got it. Good. I just want to concentrate there. Okay, so this goes back here now. Oh wait, this is a new area. Okay, so what does this do? I probably should have looked at that before I did that, right? Okay, these just open up a new area. This is a fun, like, all-in-one kind of level. Okay, so we got more of this mayhem here. Okay, good. Oh, we got railroad tracks. Oh, man. Man, this level's going all out. This level's definitely going all out here. What? Whoa, 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 whoa. What? What was that? Okay. That was just not cool. Not cool at all. Whoa. There. Man, this is going to be a long level, isn't it? I'm gonna have to take a long time on this one. Alright, there we go. And we get to do this stuff again. Hooray. I'm just wondering what that's all that stuff on the right side can be done, or what can be done with that exactly. I hate having to go through everything all over again before you reach that side, but we'll figure it out. We'll get this, guys. We got this. We've totally got this. Okay, so there are some nifty bonuses there. I'm assuming those are for after you get those flippers super early in the level. No! I mistimed those teeth so much, it's not even funny. I hate doing that, it's just... because you know it's your fault when you're doing that. You can't blame the game so easily when that happens. Maybe that actually is faster the old way. Okay. This part right here, this just kind of feels tedious. I mean, we have to make all these long trips, and then... I will say, though, this level definitely deserves its late game spot. It's definitely a toughie, but... it's a good toughie, though. It doesn't really feel that unfair or anything. It's a very well-designed level. Okay, so here we go, we turn you on. No! I went too far. That teeth room is just so brutal. And to think that there's all that stuff afterwards, I mean, whew. Scares me is that all that stuff afterwards. Alright, we can make it, we can make it, we can totally make it. Ooh, we timed that perfectly. Nice. That's what I like to do. Ooh, the timing on that was pretty good too. So what all do we have left? I see that bowling ball there in the glider area, which we didn't quite get to. So there's that. Alright, let's not mess this up this time. Let's please make it. Why did I do that? I don't know why I'm doing that. It's so frustrating. Why'd I do that? Oh, man. I wish I had more time during the day to play this game. I just haven't been able to do that lately. It's either super early in the morning, which is definitely not a good time for me, or super late at night, which, well, you've seen the results of that for pretty much the whole LP. Wow. Good night. So what's that block ultimately for, anyway? I mean, I can't really take it with me on the railroads, can I? I'm just so close to level 200, it's just... it's so close. Alright. I'm going to visit the teeth again, which is going to require all that super precision again. Almost 2 o'clock right now. Almost 2 o'clock and I'm still on this. Okay, there. That's what I wanted to do the whole time. I just panic way too much on these sorts of things. Alright, so let's go up here. Grab this. Do that. You bounce around. Okay. Go down. Okay, good. So what's the... Okay, what is the point of going into that room? I kind of want to check that out, but... Oof. I really don't want to risk... I think I'm going to check that out, because it seems like this level is very linear in nature, and I cannot... Come on. There we go. I'm going to go down here first. So that turns that off? Huh. Fascinating. And that timing, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, good. Got it. So what's this all about? Okay. Awesome. And I can get a bowling ball. But no blue key here. Okay, there's gotta be a solution to that whole blue key problem in the other room. There just has to be. Oh wait, there's a bowling ball here. Maybe this... Hang on a sec, maybe if I bust this wall... Wait, that didn't destroy it? Oh, I was supposed to destroy this, wasn't I? I bet there's a blue key under there. That's right, bowling balls can't destroy walls. What am I thinking? Okay. I'm just curious, what is under here anyway? Nothing. Alright, so that's just a red herring as far as we know. Alright, so you guys get to watch all this again. All the fun of this section. And this section. And in case you forgot it, this section. Who could forget this area, right? Alrighty. I don't even know what the music is that's playing right now, so I'm probably humming something completely different. In fact, a few videos ago, didn't I hum some music when I was, like, really having a hard time, and it was probably something completely different than the actual in-game music? I haven't actually gone back and watched all that yet, so I'll have to wait and see how it goes. Okay. No! I didn't think it was gonna be that fast! I thought I had a little bit of breathing room there, but... as this level's title states, but apparently not. I cannot wait to be done with this. I cannot wait to be done with this and move on to level 200. I wonder if anyone's actually solved all of these. I mean, I know that all the designers had to solve all of these because of the replays and whatnot, but I wonder about anyone who was testing this originally, if anyone actually was able to solve everything. That will be interesting to see. Alright. I probably could have made it through that, but I don't know. Okay. Teeth. I really need you to chill here, man. Don't lunge forward so quickly. Okay, I'm gonna do it up here. There you go, that's the safer route. I think that's a good strategy from here on out. Just do that instead of trying to do it on that space that's immediately there. Because that seems to lead to disaster. So yes, I'm gonna assume that there is in fact a bowling ball under that block. Because I can't think of anything else that could be there. That could actually be helpful. So that's there. Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, good, made it. Whew. Alright, here we go. Here's where things get really interesting. Alright, bowling ball? Yes, there is a blue key there. Boom, 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 boom. Yes, alright, got it. So this one only goes once, huh? Interesting. Alright, so you guys both need to be blown up. And then we got this little puzzle here. There we go. Not bad at all. And then we can just get you down there. Cool, cool. Alright, so now... I wonder if you're supposed to do something with that tank. No, you're not. You can't blow up these bombs since they're required chips. Oh, wow. I'm glad my keystroke there failed because I would have plowed right into that bomb on the right. For once, an idiosyncratic behavior actually came through for us there. Okay, excellent. Now, this section. Alright, I feel like we're nearing the end. I just need to make sure that I'm careful every step of the way. I don't make any more dumb mistakes. We need to have smooth sailing from here on out. It's absolutely essential that we have smooth sailing. Okay, this section. Good. Alright, excellent. So now there's this area up here, which is interesting for sure. So I think what you're supposed to do is you're supposed to go here first and then go up. That would make the most sense. And then... Wait, going through would trap me, right? Yeah. Phew, glad I caught that. Okay, so now we just go over here. We got a lot of chips left. That's kind of concerning. Oh, boy. Oh, wait, no, we can just do a bouncing blocks kind of thing with this, right? I'm assuming so. Okay, you go up there. Awesome. Alright, so now comes the interesting part. There's a railroad here. And I have to go this way. There's no exception. That kind of looks like pigeonholes up ahead. And I can circle around here. Okay, so that allows me to look at what we're dealing with here, but... Okay, at least going here will allow me a chance to get off this. Oh man, which is the direction we're ultimately supposed to go toward, though? That's the question. I'm guessing it's up there where the blocks are. I'm just gonna see what's through here. I think this is where those bowling ball things are. The glider room of the bowling balls. Yeah, okay. Be very careful here. Okay, I need to stay put because the game is trying to lag. The game is trying to do its freezy thing, and I don't want that right now. Okay, good. Whew, okay. So now I need to be Melinda. Wait, what is the transmogrifier as a... What? Okay, I'm lost about that. That's interesting. What would turning an on switch to the transmogrifier... Oh, it's off right now. Okay. So... Wait a minute. Oh, am I supposed to bowl for that? I'm thinking I'm supposed to use the bowling ball here. Okay, let's give it a try. Excellent. Now I just need to actually go back and forth again. Okay, good. Oh, wait, we've got an issue here. I have to go through here because I can't go onto actual gravel. And then I have to go back. Okay. That's not a problem. Okay. Take a deep breath, JB. You're almost done. I think. Oh boy, we got even more. More! I don't know if I told you guys this story, but my best friend Flynn and I, we would play Super Mario Galaxy, and he would always say more when he picked up coins. I don't know why, but it was always funny. Okay, so this is not bad. Okay. Good stuff. Okay, we can now go through all of this. Okay, good. Is there something bouncing around in here? No. Okay, thank goodness. Alright, so now we can do this. Yay! Alright, good deal. Now we need to clear out that. Okay, and then we use these ice blocks to fill in the void there, okay. Oh, we have to do them one at a time. Okay. Hopefully we have enough time for this. Okay, you get the next one. Awesome. Okay, then we do this. Okay, you go for the next one. Alright, this is going pretty well. I just need to complete this level in less than a minute. Alright, there we go. Problem solved. And there's nothing... Okay, good. There's no pitfall there or anything like that. We're safe. Alright, we got a nice long, nice long line of chips there. And an invisible maze. Okay, we need this for sure. Okay, so we need to go back here and do not lag. Not right now. Alright, so right now, I think I need to push this in here. I don't have my fire boots anymore. And then I go here on the railroads. And then I exit! Woo! Thank goodness we are done with that with 10 seconds on the clock. Alright, Vladimir looks on with great anticipation. This is the last level. And that's it. Crazy 2. Crazy 2, guys. Oh, man. Okay, I think this is the tough puzzle I was referring to earlier when I said that there was a... No, this isn't the one, but this is one of the tougher ones I recall from this series. So is this like the first one where we can just pick the ones we want to solve? I hope so. That would be nice. So this lets us in for a red one. Red key. We can get some bonuses here, of course. Alright, so what is our ultimate, where are we going? I want to know where we're going with this. Okay, we have a timer, like before. And wow, check that out. We got lots of bonuses, and we got time, apparently. Huh. So what are the red keys ultimately used for? Because I see some bonuses, but I'd like to know, like, what we're really supposed to be going after. We need a green key, I know that, but... Where can we get it? There's a red door here. Let's see if we can actually get it. Okay, here's a yellow one. Okay, this is a good sign. Okay, let's do that. Alright. Okay, let's do this. Ooh. This is tricky. I'm glad there's no time limit on this. That is super nice. Wait, can I solve it like this as it is? I don't know. I don't think so. I need to get that one out of there somehow. the same time, I need to... Okay, maybe I need to do this. No, because then that's going to get stuck there. Oof, man. Tricky, tricky, man. So wait, is there any actual yellow door here that we can go through? I just want to make sure, because I want to make sure we're actually going on the right path here to get a green key. If this actually involves solving every single one of these, then we're in trouble. Okay. That's another yellow key. There's a blue one down there. I see a blue key. How can we get to that? That's what I want to know. I want to know how we can get to that one. Well, let's come back to that yellow door when we get our yellow key here. I'm going to try to solve this puzzle. This is... Wait, I just messed it up, didn't I? Okay, well, let's take on another yellow key puzzle. Hopefully one that's a little simpler. Okay, there. And then we just need to do this again. Oh, man, I think that was also ill-advised. And foolhardy. Let's try this one. I'm glad we're getting all these second chances here. I think I see what we're kind of supposed to do. We're supposed to get a block all the way out here. Okay, and then... Then are we supposed to go... Hang on a sec. Where are we supposed to go from here? Let me put that up there for now. Okay, I need to do this. So I can move you there. And then I can move the other one freely, which is the good news. So that's a thing. Okay, I think I can do this without any problem. Let's just put that there, and then we'll get the other ones in. Yeah, this is no problem. Except I'm on the completely wrong... Wait, no, I'm not. I can just go through there. Okay, that's good. Alright, so now I got a yellow key, which means I can go back here. Or, not back there. This way. Wait, no, not this way. Where's the passage that leads to the start? I thought there was... Wait, here it is. Is this it? Here we go. Okay, so blue key next. And there's a green. Okay, there's a green. We just need to get a blue one. So I wonder how all these timers work with each other. Huh. That'd be really interesting to investigate. So if I were to push you way over here, how would that work out? Okay, I think I see kind of what you're supposed to do. Maybe. Hang on a sec. I really want to get this block that's to my right down below a row. That would be awesome, but to do that, finagling everything else, that's the challenge. And I think in order to do that, I have to do a little bit of manipulation with this guy over here. But wait, in doing so, then I'd trap everything over there, right? So that's not going to work either. Let's try this method. No, that doesn't seem to work very well either. Wow, this is actually kind of a challenging one. I'm wondering if maybe I messed it up already. Let's just go to another one. Okay, this looks reasonable. Come on, move right. There you go. Hey, psst. Chip, stop dilly-dallying. I really want to find that super hard one I was looking for earlier, but oh well. Whew. I've actually solved all of these before in another game, actually. But remembering my solutions on them, that's the challenge. See, getting a block down there... that's tricky. Let me do this one, why not? I'm just slowly burning through all these puzzles here, so why not try this one? This one actually looks kind of straightforward as far as what you kind of have to do. It looks like... well, maybe not. Did I just mess that up? Because I had to push one in here. Yeah, I think I may have. Okay, so that's not going to work either. How about you guys? I haven't seen you guys yet. Oh, wait a second. Wait, how is this supposed to work? Did we do this one already and mess this up? Because these two blocks are stuck. I'm just going to say yes. And then there's the matter of this. How on earth do you do this one? Let's put you there. Huh. Extracting this guy. I feel like we've failed already. Oh man, I think we've failed at all of these blue door ones. Except maybe this one. Wait, maybe that's it. Hang on. I think I got it. Yeah, I got it. Here we go. Okay, good. So now we just need to do a yellow key one. Okay, so, or green key one. Sorry, green key. Okay, I don't want to go be premature about this, so let me make sure I'm doing this right. Let's put you over here first. Okay, I think it's safe to do this now. Now I can do all this stuff. Okay, this one wasn't so bad. There we go. Awesome, we can exit. Alright, we have completed Chip's Challenge 2, everyone. We are officially done with the game, and I think it's going to crash here. Finished! Chip and Linda have completed the challenge. They are true puzzle masters. Total score, press any key to restart, and we just end up on level 201, which doesn't exist, and yeah, the game should probably... okay, we can just do this. Okay. So, that concludes... oh, there we go. That concludes our time with Chip's Challenge 2. I'm just gonna hold the screen on that for now. All in all, my opinion of this game is definitely positive. It is a great game, and it introduces a lot of new game elements that build upon the original elements from the original game. And overall, the variety in levels in this game is top-notch. I appreciate the fact that there are puzzle levels, there are melee levels, there's just all manner of stuff, and for the most part, the difficulty is manageable. My only complaints are that there are some levels that are kind of like a little, what? Just, you wonder why they were included, and thankfully there aren't nearly as many long levels as there were in the original chips, but some of the levels are a little bit, what's the word? A little bit tight on time. And I wish that was something that was a little bit more carefully examined back when the original testing phase happened. But still, this was an incredible journey, and anyone who beats this game definitely is a true puzzle master. I'm not trying to speak highly of myself or anything, or blow my own horn or anything like that. I'm just saying that this is definitely a challenge. I mean, coming from someone who's been familiar with the original game, this was a challenge, and it's not something that you can easily complete just in one sitting. It's definitely something that you're going to have to play. And it's great that it's a game that you can come back to over and over again. And the editor makes things even more fun just because you can make levels and use bonus flags to really just make sure that you keep the level of difficulty pretty sane if you just want people to complete your level. I mean, you really do have a lot of power with these elements, you know, to make things as hard or easy as you want. And it's just incredible to see. I do wish there were some more level designers that made levels when this game was being created. I mean, I would have loved to have gotten in on it personally, but I mean, I was only like 10 years old at the time and whatnot. But still, I wish there were more people around online making levels at the time. I mean, for the time that this was made, these custom levels were pretty amazing, considering that there were hardly any online. And part of me, I think, is just biased just because I was around at the time and I had downloaded some of those sets, like the ones with Richard Field's or Caitlin's maze in it and Scott Feeney's and Rick Bellamy's levels. Like, those levels were fun, and I definitely had a lot of fun memories of them. So all in all, I give this game at least an 8 out of 10, at least initially. It was fun. I highly recommend buying it on Steam. Get the editor. Go through it yourself. It is a great challenge and a lot of fun. So I think that's going to wrap things up here. Thank you again for watching this Let's Play. I really do appreciate your support once again in all of this. I mean, I don't know, just because I'm recording all this before I even upload part one, I don't know what the comment sections are like on some of these videos, particularly the ones that were really frustrating, but I hope those weren't too painful to watch, and I hope the journey has been, as a whole, a very rewarding one and a fun one, you know, regardless of all the crazy, you know, war stories that it inspired. So until next time, guys, I will catch you on the flip side.